I used to have nothing. And then I got this. This job. This family. And I was better because of it. And even though they're gone, I'm still trying to be better.
I had this dream, the kind that seems normal at the time. But when you wake...
What did you dream?
That I was an Avenger. That I was anything more than the assassin they made me. It's really not that complicated. I got red in my ledger. I'd like to wipe it out.
Can you wipe out that much red?
The last 5 years I've been trying to do one thing, get to right here. That's all it's been about, bringing everybody back.
Have you ever had someone take your brain and play? Pull you out
again?
Stuff something else in.
You'll break them.
You know what it's like to be unmade.
Only the breakable ones.
You know that I do.
What if I fail? You never fail.
Natasha, you know what I've done. You know what I've become.
I don't judge people on their worst mistakes.
Maybe you should.
You didn't.
You know, it's kind of hard to trust someone when you don't know who that someone really is.
Who do you want me to be?
How about a friend?
Give him hell.
We're still friends, right?
Depends on how hard you hit me.
Hey, Sam.
Told Ross what you did, so they're coming for you.
I'm not the one that needs to watch their back.
Boy, it must be hard to shake the double agent thing, though. It sticks in the DNA.
He did exactly what he said he was going to do. Thanos wiped out 50% of all living creatures.
Barton told me everything. Your ledger is dripping. It's gushing red, and you think saving a man no more virtuous than yourself will change anything? This is the basest sentimentality. This is a child, a prayer. Pathetic! You lie and kill in the service of liars and killers.
It's a tough way to live.
It's a good way not to die, though.
You pretend to be separate, to have your own code. Something that makes up for the horrors. But they are part of you. And they will never go away.
I think you're being hard on yourself.
Makes everything easier. Even killing. You still think you're the only monster on the team?
If it was the other way around, and it was down to me to save your life, and you'd be honest with me, would you trust me to do it?
I would now.